Sonnet 43, London by Christopher Pierce Crunch. Black in the midnight lies the city vast, its dim horizon from my window high, I see shut in beneath a misty sky, red with the light a million lampfires cast, up from the humming streets. And now at last with lessening roar the weary wheels go by, at last in sleep all discords swoon and die. Now wakes the solemn visionary past, peopled with spirits of the mighty dead, whose name are London's glory and her shame. Seers, poets, heroes, martyrs, deathless lives long blazoned in the chronicles of fame. The inglorious present veils its dwarfish head. England's ideal life alone survives.